नमस्ते एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू गाइस?
फाइन थैंक यू।
हे कम ऑन योर मैट, सिट इन एनी कंफर्टेबल पोज। जेंटली क्लोज योर आईज, मेक ध्यानार्थी मुद्रा विथ योर हैंड्स। Breathe in and breathe out. Prepare yourself mentally and physically. I will start with chanting one time of Om. Take a deep inhale. When you both palms together, rub your both palms. Apply your face, apply your eyes, apply your whole body, and gently bow down your head to the cross. While blinking, open your eyes. So yesterday we have done, I guess, Paschimottanasana. Last pose we have done Paschimottanasana. Yes.
Think it was
Badkonasana. Okay,
Badkonasana. Yeah.
Okay, so Badkon. Okay. Okay, then in morning class I come to. Okay, stand up on your mat. Come in front of the mat. Take 1 feet distance. Stand straight into Samasthiti. Come inhale, raise your both arms up over your head for Urdhva Vrikshasana. Do exhale, fully forward down for Uttanasana. Ready, inhale, look up, lengthen your spine. Chatvari, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale. Exhale, hold one, look at the navel point, deep inhale and keep exhale, two, focus on your breath, three, four, and five, Saptah, bend your both knees, jump front, Ashtu, exhale, Nava, inhale, all the way, come up. Exhale, Samatri. Second round, Ekam, inhale. So exhale. Ready, inhale. Chatvari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale. Shut, exhale. In hold, one, two, three, four, and five. Saptah, bend your both knees, jump front. Ashtu, exhale. Nava, inhale, all the way, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Third round, Ekam, inhale. Two, exhale. Stretch your body properly. Three, inhale. Chatvari, exhale. Pancha, inhale. Shut, exhale. Again, hold. One, two, three, four, and five. Saptah, bend your both knees, jump front. Ashto, exhale. Nava, inhale, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Fourth round, again, Ekam, inhale. Do exhale, bend forward down, stretch yourself properly. Ready, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Chatwari, press your palm, go back into Chaturanga. Pancha inning, swing yourself up for Udmukha. Third exhale, lift your hips up high for Adomukha. Hold one, two, three, four, and five. Up, Sapta Bandha, both knees, jump front. Ashto, exhale. Nava, inhale, come up. And Samasthiti. Fifth and last round. Take up, inhale. Two, exhale. Three, inhale. Chatwari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale. Chat, exhale. Again, hold one, two, three, four, and five. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Ashto, exhale. Nava, inhale, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. And salutation B. Ekam, inhale, bend your both knees, raise your both arms up for Utkatasana. Do exhale, bend down for Uttanasana. Three, inhale, look front for Adhuttanasana. Chatwari, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, Udmukha. Third, exhale, Adomukha Svanasana. Sapta, bring your right leg front for Warrior A. Ashto, exhale, jump back. Nava, inhale. And Dasha, exhale. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front for Warrior A. Dwadasha, exhale, jump back, Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Chaturdasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Hold one, two, three, four, and five. Panchadasha, bend your both knees, jump front. Chaturdasha, exhale. Saptadasha, inhale, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Second round, salutation B. Ekam, inhale, again, raise your arms up. Two, exhale, bend down. Three, inhale, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale. Shut, exhale. Sapta, bring your right leg front for Warrior A. Hold one. Exhale again, jump back to Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhmukha. Dasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front. Dwadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Chaturdasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Deep inhale, deep exhale, look at your navel point. Panchadasha, bend your both knees, jump front. Chaturdasha, exhale. Saptadasha, inhale, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Third round, ekam, inhale. Dvay, exhale. Trini, inhale. Chatwari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale. Shut, exhale. Sapta, bring your right leg front. Ashto, exhale. Nava, inhale. Dasha, exhale. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front. Dwadasha, exhale. Devadasha in A. Chaturdasha A. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Panchadasha bend your both knees down front. Chaturdasha exhale. Saptadasha inhale, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Fourth round again, you come inhale. Do it, exhale. Ready, inhale. Chatwari, exhale. Pancha, inhale. Chat, exhale. Sapta, right leg front. Ashto, exhale. Nava, inhale. Dasha, exhale. Eka dasha, bring your left leg front. Dvadasha, exhale, jump back. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Panchadasha, bend your both knees, jump front. Chaturdasha, exhale. Saptadasha, inhale, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Fifth round, Ekam, inhale. So exhale, bend fully forward down. Trini, inhale, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Shat, exhale, Adhomukha. Sapta, bring your right leg front for warrior A. Ashto, exhale, jump back. Nava, inhale. Dasha, exhale. Eka dasha, bring your left leg front for warrior A. Dvadasha, exhale, jump back. Trevadasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Look at your navel point. Hold there for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, yesterday we have done till Baddha Konasana. Next pose we will do Upavishta Konasana. Bend your both knees, Sapta, jump front into Upavishta Konasana. Straight your legs first. Dandasana, jump into Dandasana first. Open your legs wider, grab your both big toes from your first 2 fingers, open your legs wider. Grab your both big toes from your first 2 fingers. Inhale, look up, lengthen your spine. Ashto, exhale, go fully forward down. Try to touch your belly on your floor and then chest. And then at the last, you can touch your chin and your chest. Narendra ji, you have completed Baddha Konasana. Next, I guess, Upavishta Konasana. Yes, hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now I inhale from there, just swing up and balance on your hip. Maintain your balance, keep looking towards the ceiling and keep your spine straight. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Tasa, inhale, lift up, press your palms on the floor. Inhale, lift up, and then exhale, jump back, Chaturanga. Try, if you cannot do, just simply press your palm and go back. Eka dasha, inhale. And exhale, downward facing dog. Now we'll go for the next position, Supta Konasana. Sapta, again, bend your both knees, jump front into Dandasana first. and exhale slowly, loud, lie down on your back. Exhale, slowly lie down on your back. Now make halasana. Grab your both big toes. Supta Konasana. Gently. Look. Just lie down. Grab your both big toes. And then open your feet. Try to touch your feet on the floor. And open your legs wider. And now swing yourself up. Stay there first. In Supta Konasana, stay there first. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Dasa, inhale, again come up on your hips and balance on your hips. Again hold, try to balance on your hip. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Eka dasa, again lift yourself up and exhale, jump back into chaturanga. Triyodasa, inhale udmukha. Chaturdasa, exhale adomukha. Downward facing dog. Again sapta, bend your both knees, jump front into supta padangusthasana. Again lay down on your back, jump. Exhale, lay down on your back. Now, ashto, inhale, bend your knee, right knee, and grab your right big toe. Supta Padangusthasana. And inhale, straight your right leg. Exhale, dasha, exhale, try to touch your chin on your shin. Pull your leg down towards, pull your leg towards the head, hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Dasha, inhale again, straight your leg. Eka dasha, exhale, take your right leg towards the right side. Look left side. Hold. 1, try to not lift your left hip off the floor. 2, 3, 4, 5. Dwadasha, inhale again, take your leg front. Triyodasha, exhale, lift your torso towards your chin. And exhale, drop your leg down. Lower the torso, lay down properly. Now bend your leg and change your leg. Bend your left leg at the knee. Inhale and exhale again. Try to touch your chin on your left shin. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale again. Come back and exhale. Take your left leg left side. 1, look right side now. 2, 3, don't let your right hip off the floor. 4 and 5. Inhale again, take your left leg front. And exhale, try to touch your chin on your shin. Inhale again. Leave your torso down and release your leg. From here, you have to do chakra vinyasa to go in chaturanga. So if you cannot do chakra vinyasa, you can just simply roll back into go back into chaturanga. So here I'm saying how to do chakra vinyasa. Inhale upward facing dog and exhale downward facing dog. Now again, bend sapta, bend your both knees and again jump front for Ubhya Padangusthasana. Again, lie down on your back. Very nice. Lie down on your back. Now take your both legs behind your head and grab your both big toes. Take your both legs behind your head and grab your both big toes. This time do not open your legs, keep your both feet together. Hold there, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now inhale, roll yourself and balance on your hip. Grab your big toes and lift your chest up. Or Ubhaya Padangusthasana. Roll, 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 balance on your hip. But keep, if you cannot roll, then you can just simply come up and then grab your both big toes. And keep your spine straight and legs straight. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Dasa, exhale, roll back. Again, make Chakra Vinyasa and go into Chaturanga Dandasana. If you cannot make Chakra Vinyasa, just simply go into Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog, and exhale, downward facing dog. Now we will do Urdhumukha Paschimottanasana. Again, Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Lie down on your back, exhale. Ashto, inhale, take your leg back into Halasana. Same, Halasana. Now this time you have to grab your feet this time from out. And again roll. Try to roll. And balance on your hip. Okay. I've gone out of frame. Okay. Roll again and balance into on your hip. Again, hold 1. Try to touch your belly and your thighs. 2. Then come on your hip. Balance on your hip now. 4. Come up. Urdhumukha Paschimottanasana. Yes. Here you have to maintain your balance. Try to touch your belly. Chest on your knees and chin on your seam. And 5, again roll back to Chaturanga. Dwadasa, inhale, Urdhumukha. Triyodasa, exhale, Adhomukha. Now next posture is Setu Bandhasana. Again, Sapta, inhale, bend your both knees, jump into Dandasana. Lie down on your back, exhale. Now try to touch your crown head, Vinyasa. Sorry, try to touch your crown head, the upper head on the floor. Ashto, inhale. Try to touch your crown head on the floor and your both palms on your shoulder. And one by one, try to straighten your knee. If you cannot straighten your knee, you can just slightly keep your knees bent. If you will feel that your pressure is coming on your neck so much, then do not straighten your knee. Again, hold there. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Dasha, exhale, put your hips down. Eka Dasha, again go into Chakrasana. Roll into Chakrasana and to Chaturanga, but it's okay, you can simply go into Chaturanga. Dwadasha, inhale, Urdhumukha. Triyodasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Again, bend your both legs, jump front, Sapta into Dandasana and lie down on your back. Keep your both palms out of your both ears. Ears ke baad, now we will do Urdhva Dhanurasana wheel pose. Bend your both knees, Keep your both palms out of your both ear. Okay. Like this, you have to keep, and then you have to lift. Ashto, inhale, lift up. Very good, and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now exhale, drop your hips down. Again, inhale, lift yourself up. No. We will do three times. This we will do three times, Chakrasana. Once again, second round again, inhale, lift yourself up into Chakrasana. Yes, try to push your thoracic as much as outward you can push. And hold there. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Exhale, drop your hips down. Third round, we will do now third time again. Inhale, lift yourself up into Chakrasana. Lift your hips up, very good. Try to push with your hands. Try to do your elbow straight. Try to make your elbow straight. Hold 5, 4, 3, 4, and 5. Dasa, exhale, lie down on your back slowly. Just straight your leg, don't go into Chaturanga, straight yourself, lie down. Now we'll do the counter posture of this, Paschimottanasana. Inhale, swing, inhale, sit into Dandasana. Ashto, exhale, bend forward down, reach to your feet, try to reach your feet, inhale, lift yourself up, look up, lengthen your spine. And now I exhale, bend fully forward down and hold there for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now again, as I exhale, lie down on your back. From here, we will go directly to the Sarvangasana. As I exhale, lie down. Ashto, inhale. Now first come into Halasana or slightly bend your knees. Place your arms one by one on your back. Give a good support on your back with your palms, and then inhale, straight your leg up. Do not move your head left or right, because if you will move your head, you can just get injury on your neck. So hold there. 1, 2, 3. तो रेखा जी पहले रोल करिए, अपने दोनों नीज को अपने सर के ऊपर लेकर आइए, उसके बाद एक एक करके धीरे धीरे अब लेग को ऊपर उठाइए. एंड 5. नाउ अष्टो, एक्सेल, ड्रॉप योर लेग्स डाउन इनटू हलासना. फ्रॉम देयर यू हैव टू गो इनटू हलासना. अगेन होल्ड देयर. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, cross your both legs. Sorry. Inhale and then exhale, bend your both legs. Try to touch your both knees beside of your both ear for Karna Pidasana. Again, hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, slightly lift your leg up and then make Padmasana if you can. If you cannot make Padmasana, just simple cross your leg into sitting position. Cross your leg, don't come back. Now we'll do Urdhpadmasan. So if you can make Padmasan. If you cannot, just cross your leg. Yes. Now place your both palms on your knees and balance on your neck for Urdhpadmasan. Hold one, two, three, four, and five. Now exhale again, make Pindasana. Now you have to hug your Padmasana and stay there. Hug your Padmasana like this, or your simple cross leg, whatever you have done. You have to hug your legs. Hold there, one, two, three, four, and five. Now slowly drop your hip down, drop your Padmasana down. Don't open your Padmasana if you have made the Padmasana. But lying down, keep your back on the floor. Lay down on the floor. Making Padmasana, lay down on the floor for the next posture, Matsyasana. In Matsyasana, you have to just put your crown head on the floor and grab your both big toes with your both hands. Stay there. One, two. These are some tough postures. If you cannot do, it's okay. Three for now. Four. And five. Now release your leg for Uttanapadasana. Release. Keep your head in the same position. You have to keep your crown head. And straight your leg. Release your leg up in the air. See, look here. From here, from Matsyasana, we will release our leg. Come for the Uttanapadasana. Straight. Rekha ji, apne legs ko straight kariye. वन आगे की तरफ 90 डिग्री नहीं नीचे नीचे और नीचे टू थ्री फोर एंड फाइव. नाउ इनहेल, रिलीज योर हेड, सिट इन दंडासना. दंडासन में बैठ जाइए. एक्सहेल, जंप बैक इनटू चतुरंगा. इफ यू कैन डू चक्रासना, यू कैन डू चक्रासन, बट if you cannot, just jump back into chaturanga. Dasha, inhale. Eka dasha, exhale. Now the next posture is Sirsasana, headstand. Whoever can do a headstand, two headstand here. Who cannot do without wall, just use the support of the wall to do Sirsasana. If you cannot do, you can skip it. You can skip the Sirsasana. Kapta, interlock your fingers, put your head down, exhale, and inhale, lift your legs up and come into Shirsasana. Skip if you have not done this posture before, Shirsasana, headstand, skip it. Very nice. Now hold there. One, two, three, four, and five. Exhale. Straight your leg in 90 degree for Urdhdandasana. Okay, I'll show you how to do Urdhdandasana. So if you are in headstand, from here, if you slightly bend from your hip and straight your leg in 90 degree, this is Urdhdandasana. If you can do it, just do it. If you cannot, just again skip it. Thank you. Very good, Jen. G, you are doing very good. Slowly more down. Very good. Exhale down your leg. Come into Chaturanga. Triodasa, inhale, Urdhmukha. Chaturdasa, exhale, Adhomukha. Again, Sapta, bend your both knees, jump into Dandasana. Now, Ashto, exhale, cross your both legs and make Padmasana. Make Padmasana lotus pose. Grab your right big toe. Grab your right left big toe with your left hand and right big toe with your right hand if you can grab. If you cannot, you can just cross your hand back like this. Now I exhale, bend fully forward down and try to touch your belly on your legs, chest on the floor and chin on the floor. Very good. Hold one, two, three, four, and five. Dasha, inhale, come up. Eka Dasha, place your both palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Inhale, this is the Utkluti, last posture. Lift, lift, try to lift. Very nice. Make the G, very good. Very nice, Rekha Ji. Very nice, Nirenga. Jen, lift up, Jen. And from here, Dwadasa, exhale. Swing yourself back and open your legs. And jump into Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Now come into directly Shavasana. Relax yourself into Shavasana. So, second time we have completed the Ashtanga series. Drop your left feet left side, right feet right side. Palm facing to. Just relax each and every part of your body, your breath, your mind, your muscles of your body. Now turn yourself to the left side, press with the right palm and sit in any comfortable position. Deep inhale, deep exhale. Now we'll chant one time Om followed by three Shanti. Take a deep breath in.
Shanti, Shanti,
Shanti,
Shanti,
Shanti, Shanti. your both palms together in front of the heart center of your both palms. Apply in your face, apply in your eyes, apply in your whole body. And gently bow down your head towards God and thank God for giving us strength for today's class. While blinking, looking at your palm, just open your eyes. Namaste. You want to ask anything? You can ask.
Yeah, you know, when we try to bend fully and with our head, do we need to keep our back straight?
If you are doing a forward bend,
yeah.
If you know that your hamstring and your calf muscles are very stiff, so you will forward bend like this. So in this, you are making hump on your back.
Okay.
And this is not good. If you will just stay here like this, if you will roll your shoulder, open your chest, and just stay here like this. Try to just go deep, not much, but slightly go forward and just stay here. This is also correct. But going like this with your spine, it's very bad for your lower back and your back also. Just try to go forward from this hip joint. Always try to move forward in forward bend with the hip joint.
Oh, can I bend my legs and try?
If you cannot grab your toes also, then slightly bend your knees, but keep your spine straight. You can use your thighs for the support. And now just try to straighten your legs. If you can, if you cannot, then just bend your knees.
If you need to put our face on the knee, do we need to keep our back?
If you will put your face down, you will see that hump will create. So just look front.
So never we need to put our head on the knee.
You can put your forehead direct to the shin. If you will put your head on the shin, you will feel that you have achieved, you have completed the forward bend properly. You have opened your calf muscles and hamstring. So you can have your forehead on your shin bone, never on your knee, on your shin bone, or you can touch on your toe.
Head on the toe.
Oh, sorry.
You mean hand on the toe?
Yeah. No, you can touch your head on your toes.
Can you touch head on the toe?
Sorry.
No. Will you reach touch on the toe? Can you do that?
No. One thing also there. See, upper body and lower body should be also equal for touching your head towards the toe. But if you can not touch your head on your toe, you can just simply touch your head on your shin bone.
Okay, but when we do that, there will be a slight hump, isn't it?
Yes, slightly hump it can create because of various reasons, like if you have very tight hamstring and calf muscles and you have slightly fat on fat on your belly. But at the end, you have to keep just half. If you cannot touch your belly on a thigh, you just have to stay in the half position like this. Just stay there. Because our main motive is not to just go deep into the posture. Our main motive is to just do yoga, practice and do the postures correctly, not deeply.
Can you show me, the headstand? If for beginner, like how to do the headstand with the legs on the wall to start with?
There are a few steps. First, learn how to balance it. Because it's not easy, use some cushion, bolster against the wall also. Put some cushions and bolster, pillow, anything you can put. And then just, you have to interlock your fingers. This is the first basic Sirsasana headstand. Interlock your fingers. You have to keep your hand half on your head and your half head will be on the floor. You can calculate. Put your finger, pinky finger on your nose and your thumb on your head. Okay, so here you will put your hand and then put your head down. You slowly walk front. As much as you can walk, walk front. Keep your head relaxed. If your head will be in, you will feel pressure more on your neck. if you come, if you will come on your forehead, then also you will feel pressure on your head, neck. So what you have to, keep your neck straight. Then walk, come on your toes, bend your one leg. Practice this. Then bend your another leg. If you feel comfortable in this position, try to just shift your weight, one leg, and then pick another leg, push. So someday you will find balance here. Then try to just slowly lift your legs up and come into Shirsasana. Then slowly bend your knees. Again, exhale down and directly come into child pose. Relax and then come back.
Okay.
See, Shirsasana, it's a balancing posture. So you require a lot of practice to do it, to achieve like full Shirsasana. There are so many variations, but keep practicing. And safe practice is also more important because so many people get injured due to doing Shirsasana. They do not practice carefully. So be careful, use pillows and all, so you will not hurt your neck.
Pillows on the head or on the neck area?
No. You have to put pillows around you. So you, if you will fall, you will fall on the pillow. You will not hurt on your back also. Some people just fall down on the back and they get injured in their back. They get injured in their back.
Okay.
Any other question?
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Can you also show the Kurmasan, please?
You want to see the Kurmasan?
Yeah.
For Kurmasan, you have to bend your legs and place your shoulders. Shoulder you have to put one by one under your leg. Properly adjust yourself. Then with your another leg also put and then straight your leg.
Okay.
Slowly come back. So you, for Kurmasana, you also need flexibility in your leg, hamstring, calf muscles, even your forward bend. You need mobility in your hip joint. Kurmasana is mix of your forward bend and your leg.
Okay, thank you so much.
Namaste.
Namaste, everyone. See you soon tomorrow.
Thank you.
Yeah.